back on Saturday night. Hey, attention hotline fans. We've talked about this. We've actually massaged this entire thing for the past 3 or 4 days, but we talked about it today on the hotline, and we will tonight. Everybody anticipating, anxiously awaiting to find out who the new man is who is joining. Is that official? Yes, joining the New World Order. I mean, these guys have boasted about it. They have bragged about it. But who is it? Well, we've done a lot of research. We've made a lot of telephone calls. We have talked to a lot of people. As a matter of fact, I've talked to some people who are on the inner circle and very close to the New World Order. They want to run the company. Can you believe that? But then doesn't everybody? I'm going to talk about that and more, all of the wrestling news today and tonight on the hotline right on up until midnight. It's so important we cover that from the A to the Z, as they say. Give us a call, 1-900-909-9900. $1.49 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission, but make that call right now. Hey, let's get you back to the ring.
The following feature contest is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship. Sit for one fall. Introducing first the challenger from the streets of New York City, Nasty Boy, Brian Knobbs.
Tell you what, Dream, as we are set to go with our big main event, we'll let the fans know that we are going to have quite an event. Hog Wild, not only will they see some of the greatest wrestling in the world, but as we said earlier, we're going to show you what the Sturgis Rally is all about. 250,000 bikers from around the world. There's more than just the rally. There's events all over during the entire week, during the entire weekend. We're going to give you a flavor of that, show you some of the things that can be seen on broadcast
yes.
TV.
Oh,
Some of the things that cannot be seen on broadcast TV can be seen on pay-per-view.
His opponent, accompanied to the ring by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, and representing the Dungeon of Doom. He stands 7'4" tall, weighs 478 pounds. The WCW World Heavyweight Champion, The Giant!
Come on, God, we talking hot wow. Yeah, and I was wondering when you were gonna, you know, we had talked about that a little bit earlier, right. You know what I mean? But let me tell you something, fans, for pay-per-view fans at Hog Wild, there won't be no G rating going on that.
Yes,
you know
sir.
What I mean? And there's some things that, as you said, events happen. There are events happen that I know Tony be gawking at, if you know what I'm talking about. But the flavor and Sturgis of this rally is what we're going to bring to you. I mean, outside of the wrestling, you will see what this is all about out of Sturgis every year when 250,000 bikers get together for this big Sturgis rally. We're going to bring it all to you. You ain't going to miss nothing.
Then after the flavor of Sturgis, after all the talk has been done, center stage, the lights will be on two men, Hulk Hogan and the Giant, in an epic battle.
Wow.
An epic battle for bragging rights, an
Whoa.
Epic battle for survival, and I can't see if Hogan can defend against a man with a clothesline like that, nor a chokeslam.
Well, I tell you what, he has come out right now, Tony, as you said, he's come out more aggressive, and he is so quick and fast for his size. I questioned last week, could he stand the test with the man that had been world champion, the man that had been on the biggest cards and sporting events ever. And he looked at me and he said, let me tell you something. Don't question the Giant. Don't question WCW. I say, I'm not, brother. So I know he's ready. Look at the power of this man.
The heavyweight champion of the world. Big bear hug. And I tell you, Brian Knobbs is a tough man.
Oh, yeah.
One of the toughest, most courageous brawlers, wrestlers you'll find. But even he is having trouble against the size of the Giant.
Yeah, and you talk about the Giant. Say, oh, there'll be choke slamming in Sturgis, South Dakota. And you're going to see it right here. Brian Knobbs, 300 pounds in the air.
Boom. That one is over.
That's for you, Hogan.
Yes, sir. It's for you, Hogan.
Yeah, the New World Order tape. Pay attention to this. Pay attention to this.
We're going to be talking to the world champion after the break. Here it is again, Dream.
Yeah, picks him up right here. Choke slamming. He said there's going to be some choke slamming at Hog Wild. Everybody needs to go Hog Wild. Big victory for the Giant.
We're going to take you back to what happened in Nitro after the break. You have to stay here for this.
This portion of W's
up this week. We are a week away from Sturgis, South Dakota, out in the Black Hills. You've got Mount Rushmore. You've got the Black Hills itself. You've got the big bikers rally. And ladies and gentlemen, you have Hog Wild. It starts at 8 o'clock Eastern time, 1 week from tonight. It is available on pay-per-view. So much talk this past week and over the past month or so regarding the New World Order. And a man that joined that grouping, the Outsiders, Nash and Hall, is the man that's going to be challenging this gentleman for the WCW heavyweight title. Joining me with Jimmy Hart, the champ himself, the Giant. 1 week from tonight, your title defense against the man that you know now all too well.
Hogan, this is not our first time to dance. The first time we danced, I took the WCW Heavyweight Championship belt from you. Now it's mine. I have fought for this belt. I have defended this belt, and I will keep this belt. You know what I was thinking? I've been watching the NWO videos. You know, when I really think about it, I know what it takes to be a member of the NWO. You have to be about this big around. Because all three of you need to go back to the gym. You refer to the tall one as the big man. He's no big man. I'm the only big man. I'm the giant. You talk about you carved a path for all wrestlers. I make my own path, Hogan. When you get in the ring with me 1 week from today, it's you and me. That little fat slob that was out there, he hangs around you. He says he supports you. I guarantee you every single person that says that they support you, I will take out like an assassin. Hogan, you're next on my hit list, and you're going down.
Jimmy Hart, very quickly.
Hogan and Hogwow, we will protect this belt at all costs.
It is getting down to what I refer to as the nitty-gritty. The Giant certainly in a very different frame of mind. His target, Hulk Hogan, in his title defense 1 week from tonight at Hog Wild. For Tony Schiavone, for The Dream, Gene Okerlund, good night on Saturday night.